Since taking charge of the Immigration Department some 14 months ago, the Director for Immigration has committed to converting the department into a state-of-the-art computerized experience along with improved transparency. The Director spoke with our Lloyd Allen at the Immigration Hawkins Hill headquarters.
The Immigration Department, among several government agencies, is moving toward complete computerization. ZNS News recently visiting the Immigration Department, and here's what we found.
According to Crystal McKay, Senior Immigration Officer and IT Coordinator, the system allows all paperwork to be copied into a cloud, allowing persons to better track their applications.
The department has developed a computerized integrated system. The whole objective is to process these applications in a timely fashion.
James Rodriguez, a Filipino-born nurse who has resided in the country for almost 7 years, talks about the new biometric feature.
It was a very good experience for us because this is our first time, especially with our daughter here, and we also process her application, and it was very fast. Their new biometric system is working really good, and I would recommend this to all the people.
As the application process has been streamlined, the Immigration Department is making the customer experience as seamless as possible.
We look and see if everything is correct and that this is the employee who is coming to collect the card. All right, so enjoy the rest of your day.
We then visited the Detention Administration Office. Officer Lynette Rowe explains the process.
We would contact Foreign Affairs that they would be able to advise the various embassies or the consulate of nationality of the persons who may be detained, and also we will also contact the family members that they would be able to assist us in making flight arrangements.
Prosecution is also another important component of the office. Officer Avia Beckford explains that transparency is their key focus.
The prosecution's process is relatively quick. Not saying that we do not go into trial, and we have presently for this year, we have several trial matters that are now before the magistrate court. However, we try to get individuals before the court within 48 hours.
The department has also made available various types of permits, including one specific for persons born in the Bahamas between 1 to 17 years old. More information can be obtained from their website, bahamas.gov.bs/immigration.
Reporting from the Immigration Department, Lloyd Allen, ZNS Network News.